you may recognize the tune. The tune is from one of the musicals from Gilbert and Sullivan. And there's a math teacher, Tom Lehrer, from Harvard, who loved music and put the periodic table to the text to this wonderful song. So here you have it, the elements.
And hydrogen and oxygen and nitrogen and rhenium and nickel, neodymium, neptunium, germanium and iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium, europium, zirconium, lutetium, vanadium and lanthanum and osmium and astatine and radium and gold and protactinium and indium and gallium and iodine and thorium and thulium and thallium. There's yttrium and terbium, actinium, rubidium and boron, gadolinium, niobium, iridium and strontium and silicon and silver and samarium and bismuth, bromine, lithium, beryllium and barium. I hope you're all taking notes. There's going to be a test later. And phosphorus and francium and fluorine and terbium and manganese and mercury, molybdenum, magnesium, dysprosium and scandium and cerium and cesium and lead, praseodymium and platinum, plutonium, palladium, promethium, potassium, polonium and tantalum, technetium, titanium, tellurium and cadmium and calcium and chromium and curium. There's sulfur, californium, and fermium, berkelium, and also mendelithium, einsteinium, nobelium, and argon, krypton, neon, radon, xenon, zinc, and rhodium, and fluorine, carbon, cobalt, copper, tungsten, tin, and sodium. These are the only ones of which Tom Lehrer sang at Harvard, but there are many others which have since then been discovered.